This song is dedicated to all the brothers and sisters who lost their lives due to senseless violence. Rest in peace.
Let me tell you three stories about death all occurring in Richmond. Yeah. Three lives lost, all affected me differently. I'm not a stranger to murder scenes, that's how it be. But the older I get, the more I feel the misery. Yeah. The first story that popped in my head is way out. But to his family, his name was Waleed Elahi. A block hugger, a Muslim brother, a Mr. Killers. Gave up all his free time coaching the Richmond Steelers children. Yeah. Looked to him for guidance, he found a way to provide it. Right around a man in a place known for murder and violence. Yeah. They tried to change the name to Monterey. But that don't change the dead bodies surrounded by white chalk lines. Every time I talked to him, his message was positive. Him and his brother Khalid throwing functions for little kids. See, I'ma judge the brother for the life he tried to live. Not the shit he did is a product of this environment. I understand everybody did a little dirt. But in his last days, he tried to put the children first. And at his funeral, I prayed for his soul. And hope the Lord took his spirit to the seven and four.
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Friday, Saturday.
R.I.P. No one's ever prepared when the streets treat life unfair. Man, they missing you.
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
R.I.P. May you rest in peace when your soul in the heavens meet. Shit, I remember this night so clearly. I think of it every day. 3 in the morning watching homie die on the freeway. I kneel down 5 inches over his buddy face, trying to help him breathe so he can open his airway. His brother lying next to him holding his hand, hoping the ambulance will come in time to give him a fighting chance. He right there on the 80 off a cross, and he dying as hella cold. 911 got me on hold. Fuck, the clock's ticking, the brother's getting hysterical. It's hard to be supportive when situations is terrible. I'm talking to the one that's living. Pray for your brother. Hold close to your heart the good times y'all had with each other. Now I'm talking to the one that's dying, begging him to keep trying, begging him to try to breathe, begging homie not to leave. The ambulance finally came as he died at my feet, and all they did was cover homie with a white sheet.
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
R.I.P. No one's ever prepared when the streets treat life unfair. Man, they missing you.
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
R.I.P. May you rest in peace when your soul in the heavens meet. Now when the heart had a wick like a candle and the flame is the light, a parent loses their fire when their child's life expires. And I see the flame fizzle every day in the face of a mourning mother just wishing to hold her murdered son. She raised a boy into a man in the land of lawless, taught him everything she could, everything she understood. This is the physical death of the flesh, yes, but let's remember the parent left staring at her only born. I watch her every day, she tries to smile and carry on, but damn it, her son's gone. Pictures are never enough. A picture can't transform the warmth of a loving hug. All it does is remind us of how it once was. Cowards kill and run. Fuck, I had a ball to stay to look that mother in the face and tell her why you took away the one person that made her smile. Her only child, her only son, the one person that she really loved.
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
R.I.P. No one's ever prepared when the streets treat life unfair. Man, they missing you.
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
R.I.P. May you rest in peace when your soul in the heavens meet. Man, they missing you.
A real man values life and all the lives around him. And that's somebody's son, somebody's brother, somebody's father, somebody's something. And you took their life away. For what? For a fucking name or something? Man, they missing you. Rest in peace. All the brothers and sisters that lost their lives in the streets.